Okay, well, this is it. Last day of my trip. I don't know what I'm going to see. I don't know what I'm going to do. But I just need to get home right now. I want to see my wife and kids. So, about 8 hours in the saddle today. Let's go. Alright, I've been on the road for close to an hour and a half and just stopped for breakfast at a local Burger King in Jackson, Minnesota. So, time to get back on the bike and go. I told you, there's not going to be a whole lot on this part of the video. Okay, quick gas fill up and back on the road.